Bye bye. Hey, but hey, Turikion. We can see full mole teams again. I'm not memeing. I'm not memeing. Yeah, it's me.
Because he just said he can see the tunnel.
Oh my freaking god, there's so many bad guys down in that cave.
I have reason to suspect
I see
Speedo, Shire, and Rocky.
That's true.
Oh, now we're okay. Dude, Chalk first blood two seasons in a row. What the hell?
I thought that Bertrand would just die.
Me too.
I wish.
I
did
too.
I
wish. I would.
True.
It happens to lose.
It's okay. I feel that.
I'm a winner.
Did you see me, right?
I saw you earlier. I'm right next to you. I don't see you right now.
Look down. I have reason to suspect Rocky's.
Hello?
Yeah, why?
Oh, I see.
Your reaction.
Why was I the brick bandit?
Isn't this guy always?
Or why wasn't I?
Definitely were the brick bandit. Tom can testify against you.
Not me. Bold.
Unbelievable.
Okay, should we get full iron armor first? Probably.
Yeah, I got plenty of iron, dude.
Oh, I don't have full iron yet, but I think I should have it after this all smells.
And we have bows for the shaft.
Oh, I don't have any strength.
I got extra strength.
Okay, I have 11 arrows. I mean, 11.
Rocky just lost it because I said shaft.
No.
You laughing at your little mole friends?
No, I'm laughing. Yes.
Rocky, I'm not the mole.
I'll get your moles to leak.
Wait, I am.
What's the fun here?
I have the moles.
Bye guys, have fun.
Oh, did you die again?
I
this is just really... insert image of I'm not having a good time right now, guy. So for anybody unaware, I'm not trying to, like, blame Huki or Kaoki or anybody like that, but we just had basically the same problem. We're not supposed to be able to see who the other mole is on our team, but we can. And the same issue happened about probably 30 or 40 minutes ago, and I had full diamond at the end of episode 1, and that was the mole. So now this time I'm mole again without full diamond. It kind of sucks. And then in addition to that, my mole teammate 4D has to leave. So me, Garrett, and Brody are a team of 3, which is really great. Yeah. It's just really unfortunate. It just literally goes to show that I'm still one of the unluckiest UHC players of all time. Like, how do you find full diamond and then get scrapped, and then for the reason it be scrapped be the same reason you don't scrap the next time? It's just whatever, man. And I understand, like, it's kind of bitchy to just complain about this, but, like, at the same time, I'd never... The last time I mined full diamond in episode 1 was Nuzlocke 7, which was probably about 3 years ago now. So, you could probably understand why I'm frustrated. I don't know, man. It doesn't help also that this is... We're recording now at midnight because we started late and we had to restart. So... That's why we kind of have a smaller roster, too. Because last season was pretty big. Care about mining the rest of that. That was just... I'm assuming I'm probably going to be alone for a majority of the season as well, so... I'm going to just go up right now. If I die, I die. I need to get spiders. Is it nighttime? It is nighttime. It just turned nighttime. Need string. Because I had a mineshaft in the first attempt too, so I literally had a bow, a rod, full diamond, and was a mole, and then we had to restart. I mean, to be fair, these mole teams are better. Last time, Jinko was a mole and Cappy was a mole, and neither of those people are moles this time. But these mole teams are also significantly more underpowered than what they were last time, so I don't know, man. I guess I'll run towards 0-0 because my teammates are probably going to be in different quadrants. I should make a boat as well in case I come across anyone. Oh shit, I need that. I forgot. Okay. Okay. I really hope I don't regret picking Pyro over fucking whatchamacallit. I picked Pyro because I wanted to do something fun. I want to at least try to have fun instead of just doing Potter or Fighter and stuff like that. Because that's just boring. I've done that a million times. I say a million even though I've only been mole before in a recorded round, I think one more time before this. I'm not getting closer to 0-0, I'm running away from it, I just realized. Actually, what quadrant is Brody in? James is healed, actually, never mind, so it doesn't matter. I'm gonna take this river. Wow, I fucked up. Shit, don't throw my water out.
Joined your channel.
Yeah, I'm literally. No, that's not me, bro. That's Bertree.
Oh, that's the other
yeah. GG, bro. Yeah.
I thought you were gonna turn around and help me.
Were there other people chasing you?
Yeah, it was just Kaoki and him.
Oh, okay.
They said because I drank a fire potion and jumped in the lava pool.
Nice. Oh, in the Nether. Jesus.
Well, I'm gonna go now.
Bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, that's. I'm literally just so unlucky, dude. It's ridiculous. Okay, there's cows here I can enchant. I'm, like, so sad right now. I was just- oh my god, there's a full team. Please don't see me. Yeah, let me just run from that real quick. I have 2 leather, which is not awesome. I have 3 actually, I lied. Time to go boat off into the distance, everyone. Oh my god. Did he not see? He didn't see me. Dude, I don't know how PK didn't see me. I'm trying to think math in my head. 27 is a multiple of 9, so I need 2 more leather. I mean, I could get even more if I want right now, but 11. I want to go kill that donkey, but I won't. I'm gonna go caving again. I mean, I'm literally just gonna BTC at this point. We have fucking Brody and Garrett, and I'm sure Garrett probably won't want to BTC, but... Six people left. The skeleton's gonna find a way to me. Oh my god. Fuck off. I really just lost it right after checking. It's so annoying. I got a bow. But at what cost? Alright everybody, there's the end of episode 2. We have 3 episodes until meetup.